video for 4th of July. I was thinking about maybe shooting up a car. Do you got anything out there?
Oh, well, this guy left his keys. You want to take these?
Yeah. You know what cards?
I was playing like a Prius or something.
Oh, okay. Well, if they come back looking for the keys, tell them, okay. I don't know. If their car, their car is gone too, so.
Right.
I'll bury it. Ah, it's a Mazda. Let's see what kind of Mazdas we've got. Well, we got a Mitsubishi, we got a Dodge, and it's a Mazda. Cool. This looks nice. It's gonna look pretty. Red, white, and blue. Let's see if it starts. Nice, starts right up. Wait a minute. Harold, we'll go this way. Woohoo! Yeehaw! Alrighty. I'm gonna roll up the windows. Should be good. Boy, this is a nice car, but I am going to paint it with my favorite colors. Red, white, and blue. There we go. I paint my shoes gotta match. These are my paint shoes. Look at how patriotic. All right, here we go. Red, white, and blue.
That looks really good.
Yeah, I think I did a really good job painting this thing. Might have to stick my head outside window to drive it, but it's beautiful. AR-500 Armor knows how patriotic I am. So for 4th of July, they sent me this Liberty Bell. Isn't that cool? All right, let's let Liberty ring. Oh, I love this little rifle. I have to have one.
I like your bell.
I know. And that was the sound of freedom. Yahoo! Look at, even my rounds are patriotic. They match my fingernails. So AR-500 Armor has these really cool safety glass cases and glasses that they sent me. It has AR-500 Armor. Don't forget. forget to get your own. Pretty cool. It's got a little clip on here. I can put it on my belt loop. Thanks for watching.